I want to call your attention to Standing Order 107. Honorable members, Standing Order 107 addresses the National Assembly to matters of orderly conduct in the House. And in reference to the issue raised by the Honorable Ndindi Nyoro. Honorable Ndindi Nyoro, as a member of this House, by now all of us should know remarks that would be disparaging on fellow members of Parliament, remarks that would put the House into disrepute, and actually discrediting the integrity of the House. And in that, on the same note, the Honorable Fatuma Gedi, you moved around distributing food in the chamber, which is not allowed. Other members, while on the part of the Honorable Ndindi Nyoro, you provided false information, which you have not been able to substantiate. And in that case, before we proceed, I order that both the Honorable Ndindi Nyoro and Honorable Fatuma Gedi be removed from the presence of the House for the remainder of the sitting, and then we can proceed. For the remainder of the sitting, the Honorable Fatuma Gedi, the Honorable Ndindi Nyoro, for the remainder of the sitting, I order you to get out of the presence of Parliament.